Long Branch Middle School families, welcome to our first ever virtual back to school night. We are so excited to have you connect with us here this evening. Before we move forward with how the logistics of this night will work, I wanted to take some time out to discuss some of the great things that have happened since we last spoke before the beginning of September. It took us 194 days, but on September 23rd, we welcomed back our first group of students from Ms. Gooch, Ms. Barone, and Ms. Moriarty's classes. Seeing how excited these students were to return made this length of time somehow seem so much shorter. It has also given us hope that we can safely bring back more students in the near future. Continue to check out Dr. Salvatore's weekly messages for more information about this. We really seem to be getting the hang of distance learning. Our daily attendance rate hovers consistently around 94% each day, which has exceeded even our expectations. I recently posted our distance learning handbook on the middle school website, which outlines in greater details about student expectations during this time, as well as provides our grading procedure in greater detail. Now, what you've all been waiting for, our virtual back to school night. I will admit, I will miss seeing everyone at the school as you try and figure out where to go next and what floor to go to. As a parent myself, I always enjoyed these evenings because it made me feel like I was back in school, rushing to beat the bell and hoping I was where I was supposed to be. One of the benefits of our virtual back to school night is there will be no rushing and there will certainly be no bells. At the conclusion of my video, you can start to set out to virtually attend your child's classes. Every teacher, counselor, and facilitator in the Long Branch Middle School has created a short video that has been posted on their website and in each of their respective Google Classrooms. These videos contain important information regarding course content that will be taught throughout the year, how your child will be graded in that specific class, as well as a good way to contact the teacher should you have any questions about your child as the year progresses. Additionally, each teacher has a Google form that you can fill out after watching these videos should you have any additional questions. Remember, the purpose of Back to School Night is to get an overview of the courses your child is taking this year and to meet the teacher. More targeted and specific meetings with your child's teacher will take place in the month of November during parent-teacher conferences. Please be on the lookout for sign-ups in the coming weeks. As always, thank you, parents, for all that you are doing to help make our distance learning program work here at the Long Branch Middle School. Our success thus far is a direct reflection of your support. As always, if you need anything, please do not hesitate to contact us here at the middle school. Have a great evening, and I hope you enjoy the first ever virtual back-to-school day.